Hello and welcome to Bitfumes. There's a good news about the Laravel lovers. Laravel 5.4 is released. 5.4 is very attractive. It has lots of features which are enhancing the power of the Laravel. So let's get into this and just learn how to install 5.4. But before that, I want to tell you that I have also a Laravel 5.3 Hindi tutorial. So if you want to learn Laravel in Hindi, you can visit that. I will post two Hindi tutorials on that playlist also. So let's get started. So the first thing you need to do is you have to go to this website, that means laravel.com. In this website, you can have this documentation, and click the documentation, you will land on this page. So this little thing, you can see that 5.4, that means Laravel 5.4 is released. It was released yesterday, so I was very excited about it, and I want to share all these new steps and the whole process of the 5.4 learning tutorials. I will post this on my channel, and please do subscribe and follow me, and I will give you all the information. So in this page, we will have all the information about how to download or install Laravel. So first of all, for installing Laravel, we need a composer. So what is composer? Composer is just a dependency manager for PHP. It's a great tool. You can get maximum number of packages, framework, anything you want. So just click here, download, and you will get this window installation. If you're using Mac, then this is for Mac. You can do all these things here, written here, and you will get Laravel in your computer. But I am going to tell you about the window installer. So you have to download this little file on your computer. So just download it. I have also already downloaded it. So I will go to my download section. Where it is? Here it is. In the download folder, I will go to this folder. I have this composer setup.exe. I will run this. Okay, next. Here there is an important thing. You have to browse this php.exe file in your computer. If you are using XAMPP, VAMP, MAMP, anything, then you can get this PHP file in that folder. You just have to go to that XAMPP folder and search for php.exe. So when it is done, click next, and then composer is installing. Next, again install. Okay, it's done. Next, finish. So how will I know that the composer is installed? You have to open command prompt, cmd. Yes, command prompt. Okay, just type composer, c-o-m-p-o-s-e-r, and click and hit enter. Yes, this is installed. This shows that you have successfully installed Laravel in your computer. So for next installing Laravel, what we have to do, we just go back to our installation page of the documentation of Laravel. Okay, we have installed composer, but the composer does not know how to install Laravel. So for that, we require installer, Laravel installer. So we have to run this command. So copy that command, paste it, and hit enter. Okay, it's installing something. You can see this blinking. Okay, current directory changed to this. Okay, you can see that composer installed the Laravel installer now. Okay, you can see that composer has successfully installed the Laravel installer. But how can I assure that Laravel installer is installed? Okay, so I will open a new command prompt, or you can do right here also. You can just type Laravel and hit enter. Okay, so you can see that you have the Laravel installer 1.3.3. That means Composer has successfully installed the Laravel installer. So the next thing we have to do, we have to make a new project. For that, we will type Laravel new, and the project folder name we will say 5.4, because it is 5.4, the great thing. Okay, now after that hit enter. Okay, the application already existed. Okay, so okay, we just change the directory to C drive, and then we will create project, and I think in this time it will download the Laravel. Yes, okay, so here the Laravel is installing now. You have to wait for some time, for 2-3-5 minutes, depending upon the position or the speed of your internet. Okay, after that we will go ahead. Now we can see that here 5.4 folder is created, and there's a lot of files. So the next thing we have to do, we have to check whether it is correctly installed or not. I will open my Sublime Text, and it is opening. What's going on? Okay, now I will on that folder also, but if you want, you can open that folder up by going to File, Open Folder, then you have to go to C drive, and after that you have to select the 5.4 named folder, and now your project is on Sublime Text. Okay, so how can I ensure that this is correctly installed? For that, I will open my command prompt. Okay, and I will type php artisan serve. Okay, okay, it says that could not open input file artisan command. He could not understand what the artisan command is. Why? Because I am not on that folder. So we have to go to that folder. That means cd drive :// 5.4, hit enter, and now I am on that folder where Laravel installed. So now I will run this command, php artisan serve, hit enter, and something is going on. That means something is going on. Okay, we have to wait for a while. Yeah, so the server is on. We have to copy this inside the less than and greater than sign, and we have to go to that IP address 127.0.0:8000, and we can see that now Laravel is successfully installed. So I hope this is very easy. If you have still any doubt, or you are not getting something, you can comment me. I will surely reply you, and I will solve your problem. If you have any doubt, then also you can comment me on the comment section. You can also email me on my email ID at bitfumes@gmail.com, and we will meet in the next episode, where we will learn about the controller, routes, etc. And thank you for watching. Do subscribe, and we will meet in next episode. Bye bye.